Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're here at the Woodlands Church, and it's going to be a little rough this afternoon. We're having a little air conditioning problem, but we'll make it through. We're commonly known as the Tamarack Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That sounds about right. Oh, 8. Yeah. So that sounds about right. But we're gonna play a few songs for you this afternoon. I hope y'all enjoy it. And we're going to kick it off with Gordon.
I'm going to go to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Well, I'm going to go to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got a crazy little women there, and I'm going to get me one. Well, standing on the corner of 12th Street and Vine. I'm going to stand on the corner of 12th Street and Vine with my Kansas City baby and a bottle of Kansas City wine. Well, I might take a train, I might take a plane.
Okay, Miss Marlene, what have you got for us today?
G. George. Misha. I'll always remember the song they were playing the first time we danced, and I knew as we swayed to the music. Of my life.
That was a good one, Marlene.
Thank you.
Now we have the preacher man. No, we got Don, don't we? I'm sorry, Don. I didn't mean to call you a preacher. Next up is Mr. Don Carey, the guitar man. What you doing, Don? Now watch this guy's fingers. If you have a virtual fire extinguisher, you're going to need it. He gets going pretty good. Key of C, guys. Key of C. A little bit low for you, wasn't it, Marlene?
It was.
I heard that bass hit a couple of times.
Yeah.
You were gasping for air.
I was. Huh. I didn't feel anything.
Well, that's because you had Gordon's mask on your mind. It was, you know, yeah. All right. Now the preacher man. Take that thing off so you can sing. There we go. This is a bilingual song. It's half Spanish, or about part of it Spanish.
No, it's only Spanish.
It is.
Trust me.
Okay, it's a Spanish song that you're going to sing partly in English.
That's right.
All right, I got it. That was confusing.
It's in D.
Salvador, que
David, you'll have to tell them the name of that song.
Te Vengo
a What's the name of that song you just did? Te Vengo a Decir, something like that. That's Texan.
That'll work.
Yeah. Te Vengo a Decir. That's the way I'd say it.
I did not teach him any Spanish.
Not at all.
I just want to make that clear.
I do not speak the Espanoli.
Well, now that we've been through
They say I got a... I talk funny. Let's do a G chord. Y'all still out there hanging with us? I hope so. Not much else on out there, so you can just stay here and watch this one. When did you stop loving me? How long have I been a memory? I gotta know for my own sanity. Tell me, when did you stop loving me? Was it that night that you stayed out until dawn? You know that night has haunted me for so long. Or was your love stop loving me? There was a time when you worshiped where I stood. Heaven knows I'd bring it back if I could. I can tell loving me. Well, we played about every chord except the right one on that one. Yeah, you've heard it every time I do something. I sing that one all the time. Mr. Gordon. It's all on you, buddy. Let's see you follow that one.
Everybody's going out and having fun. Just a fool staying home and having enough. Upset fool and boy, can't see. Oh, on to me. Bad I
All right. I didn't know you could go that high. That's pretty good. Okay, Miss Marlene, what you got for us?
Okay, hey.
Hey, hey.
I'm a fool to care. We're gonna slow it down a little bit here. I'm a fool to care. When you treat me this way,
again for Don the Guitar Man.
Okay, Don. It's your turn.
Be sure to turn on this.
Steel guitar rag, yeah.
Steel.
Ready. Put that fire out over there, will you? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now, let's do a G song. He looked down upon her brown eyes, said, "Say a prayer for me." She threw her arms around him, whispered, "God will keep us free." They could see the riders coming, said, "This is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive." There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And 7 Spanish angels took another aim. hope y'all are still out there. Hang in there. We only got a few more to go. Let's hear one from Mr. Gordon down there. Gordon Schaefer, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this guy's been around for a while, and he sang songs for years for kings and queens, Russian czars. I mean, he goes all the way back. When God said, "Let there be light," Gordon went out and fired up the generator.
When I first started, there wasn't any history.
Huh?
When I first started, there wasn't any history.
That's right. That's right. So,
you're the only world I know.
One of the greatest voices we have around here.
May I sing one more song?
You sure can.
All right.
How many you want to sing?
It's going to be an A.
You just want to do one more or two or three?
There he goes.
He's walking away.
Each step he takes.
Thank you.
side, I love them still. And I guess that shows he's walking away. There he goes, he's walking away. There
Good song.
Gordon and I stay in competition here.
Guitar man, you awake?
What?
I was asking the guitar man if he was awake. It's your turn. What you gonna do? Yeah, this will be your last one. So
okay.
Make it good. This is in the key of G. As in good guy. Yeah, I remembered that. Good guy Gordon.
G or D?
G, golf. Key of G. You're up, Don.
What?
Yeah, go ahead and play.
Don.
Huh?
He wants to...
The one that you put on the list. What is it? What's the third one? Huh?
Cheating. Oh, no, not cheating. It's cheating heart.
Cheating heart. Cheating heat, what the heck is that? We're gonna do cheating heat. Yeah, we're trying to do that in the sanctuary here. It's getting a little warm, but some people's minds are kind of floating away. I tell you, it's no lack of oxygen because that mask you got on, that's what it is. The brain gets a little foggy there, you know. Cheating heart, key of G.
No, he's changed it.
We changed it. Well, the next song we're going to do is...
It's going to be in E Echo.
No, the song.
Blue, Stay Away From Me.
Blue, Stay Away From Me in the key of E. Are y'all sure? That's what you're going to do? No? Maybe?
Key of E is what we got it in.
Let Marlene get her words out. You got the words?
Yep.
You ready?
Yep.
You ready, Don? You ready, Misha? You know where you are? All right, let's go.
Thank you.
good one. It's a good one to change. From to. Yes.
Write that one down.
Well, since we're in the Woodlands Church in the sanctuary, I guess it'd be fit for us to do kind of a gospel song. I don't know what you'd call this, but I like it. I like it a lot. It's probably my favorite song ever. And you probably heard it, maybe a little different, but it'll be in the key of C. And goes like this. Today I went back to the place where I used to go. Today I saw the same old crowd I knew before. And when they asked me what had happened, I tried to tell them. This afternoon with us. We might come back and do this again sometime. I had a good time. I'd like to thank all the band, all the singers, the cameraman, the photographer, the girl listening, the guy that just came in. We got a cowboy over here on the right that's a percussionist, and y'all notice he's not playing drums. He plays a kahuna. Is that the way you say it? Something like that. A box drum, yeah. But thank y'all again. Misha, we appreciate it. Guys, y'all take care, and we'll see you on the backside.